I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, I overreacted. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, you overreacted. Yeah. Look, Mrs. Jackson, I'm sorry, this your reaction. I had to leave your son, girl, you don't know how he acting. Probably think I'm a bitch, cause now he hurting, but I'm laughing. We just didn't see clear, it's like one of us needed glasses, had two. Detachment's a healthy attachment, cause I'm only 19 and I don't wanna be trapped in a life that I don't like, if you know what I mean. Because I felt so deep in love that I forgot about my dreams, and we was great, but everything is not what it seems. I don't know what changed, but he is not what I need. But at the time, this shit was different though. Me and your son, we was vibing on a different note. I was young, you taught me all the shit I didn't know. That's when I started taking less and started giving more. Traded my social life for his and I was living slow. So yeah, it hurt me when he started fucking different hoes.
I said, I know what you think. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, I overreacted. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, don't know how it happened. I said, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, don't know how this happened. But every time you call me, girl, you overreacting. I don't know what you think about me, tell me you napping.
Yeah, look, I never wanted you to hate me, I just wanted respect. Try to be the first girlfriend you'd ever accept. I understand that that's your son and you gon' always have his back. Even if I do no wrong, you still gon' hate me over that. Blood thick in the water, I can't hate you for that. But you put here to be a mother, God made you for that. I just don't want you to think that I don't fuck with him. Because a couple months ago, I was in love with him. Kissing and hugging him, showing him he could love again. Never did him dirty, I was never one of them. But times change and I don't know how we grew apart. Probably cause we still kids and don't know who we are. If I ever lost your respect, I apologize. Did him right, but he just gon' tell you a lot of lies. We still family and I hope it lasts forever. Even if me and your kid isn't together.
I said, I thought we was family, family. But you showed me that we can't be. I said, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Yeah, I don't know how this happened. Yeah, I said, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Yeah. My bad.